thing that I'm most excited about, Jody, is it was a culmination of an unbelievable amount of hard work. Greatest chemistry I've ever seen on any team in sports, and a phenomenal job by their head coach.
How about going into the Hall of Fame in the morning and winning a national title in the evening?
That's pretty special, and nobody more deserving than him.
When you've been around him for so long, you kind of got the sense that he knew this team.
He knew it was special because of the chemistry. I don't think we just could go out and say we had more talent than anybody else, but I think their chemistry was unbelievable. They believed in each other, they bonded, and I think it was very evident we were down 12 at Wichita, looking very dire, and those kids came together like incredible.
What does a national championship do for your athletic program in basketball on this stage and playing for another one tomorrow night?
Well, it means we got to get in line and try to get one next year.
I mean, tomorrow night?
We're going to give it our best, I know that.